we go up and went ahead and make it an official weekend open for Black Friday. And oddly enough, the retail merchants were going to do it anyway because they knew that the consumer would be here, the big anchors. So this year, you know, I don't think the rush is going to be nearly as strong because 8 p.m. is not a crazy hour. So, you know, we'll open the doors quietly at 7 so we don't have anybody waiting outside. We'll be packed. I'm sure by midnight this place will be busier than a typical Saturday, which is about 25,000 shoppers on a Saturday. So it is really fun and incredible to see shopping like that in there. But yeah, I'm expecting at least 25,000. So we'll have to see. It's a little different this year. It may be setting the tone for the future. I did read an article from the Retail Federation, and they, you know, kind of keep us up to date on the trends and things like that. And they say, and this is the first year of this kind of conversation, so who knows what it's really going to be, but, you know, within 5 years, they're saying that Thanksgiving could become just another operational shopping. So there needs to be a balance, but, you know, these guys, this is what they do. This is their season. This is when they do at least, you know, half of their business. So it's business. And we all know how important consumerism is to our company. So I'm sure that they're going to take advantage of it. And I could probably see us, you know, having to go earlier. But, you know, we have to accommodate our shoppers. Clearly, we're giving them, you know, the retailers are giving them what they want. If they didn't come, I'm sure they wouldn't know what.